XON are extremely happy and still in the clouds because of stronger and power smash comeback of EXO. Despite of missing their EXO leader Suho and powerful range voice of Chen, EXO proved that their comeback special albums will make a new record in music industry. EXO members showcased their power across the world. In addition, fans are also delighted because EXO Lay joined the EXO squad. Even Lay is in China right now. They all together expressed their happiness while doing their music video for their special albums. Fans are look forward for their anticipated return for their 9th anniversary special albums. EXO did not let down our expectation because their albums achieved a success hit within 24 hours. A new milestone for them and EXO-L for almost 2 years of waiting for their comeback. A powerful, strong, and energetic music of Don't Fight the Feelings gives EXO-L a great time of happiness and enjoyable feeling. The lyrics of the song gives also inspiration and strength to every people that they should not give up facing their problems, even they are struggling in life. Their albums dominated 87 countries on iTunes. It also achieved a triple crown on Chinese music streaming platform, and it is placed in number 1 spot on Kugu and Kuwo digital album sales charts. Plus, SM Entertainment revealed that EXO's special album sold out about 1,089,681 copies. It made the albums a million seller. EXO officially earned the million sellers title for the 6th time now. EXO's first studio album, EXO EXO in 2013, was the first album by any artist to sell a million copies since 2001. Added to that, EXO's comeback's album topped in Gaon Retail Albums chart for the week of June 6. It was also reported that sales on June 9 was the highest. EXO continued to stepping in for their new milestone in music industry. Their 2018 music video Tempo becomes their 7th music video that surpasses a 200 million views online. EXO always impressed fans and listeners with their record-breaking album sales and achievements both as a group and individuals. Here's the another albums that must EXO-L look forward. After the success of solo albums of Kai and Baekhyun, now it's time for Dio to bring out his solo albums. Even EXO Dio schedules full pack this year because of his comeback movie. He is also busy preparing to record several songs that will included to his first solo albums that expected to release this year. Currently, he was busy filming his return movie titled Moon. Are you proud to EXO's new achievements this year? Stay tuned for more updates about EXO's member. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.